FactsVerse presents. These two babies were switched at birth, and it took years to find the truth. When parents bring their new baby home, they expect there to be a bit of a learning curve. Even experienced parents know that different children have different wants and needs. They understand that they cannot expect their children to all be the same. There are some newborns who are often quiet and content, who love to sleep. There are other newborns who cry often, and the parents can't seem to do anything to settle the baby down. All kids are different, and a pregnant mother won't know what her child is going to be like until she gives birth. In March 1978, a woman in Moldova named Vera Lashter and her husband welcomed a new baby into the world. They had a daughter, and they named her Tatiana. While this should have been the best time of Vera's life, it seemed wrong. She said that something felt off, she just couldn't figure out what it was. All babies cry, that's not uncommon. There are some babies who cry more than others. However, Tatiana was different. According to Vera, she was a miserable baby. She cried nonstop. When Vera would try to feed the baby, she would struggle and fight against her. This was incredibly upsetting for Vera, and she hoped that it would be something that would eventually pass in time. Unfortunately, it did not pass. Tatiana went from being a difficult baby to a child who was even more difficult. She was also moody and very hard to control. This tested Vera's patience because she had no idea that there was a very real, disturbing reason for her daughter's behavior. While Tatiana was growing up, Vera's neighbors and even some of her family members whispered behind her back about her daughter. Eventually, Vera was old enough to hear the rumors herself. Vera's whole family, including Tatiana, started to believe that the rumors were true, even though Vera refused to believe them. The rumor was that Tatiana wasn't even Vera's daughter. The rumor was that Tatiana and another baby were switched at birth. Vera thought this was something that you would only see on television or in the movies. It doesn't really happen in real life. Vera and her husband Nikolai refused to believe that Tatiana wasn't their daughter. In 1999, Vera was planning to move her family from Moldova to the United States where they could start a new life. Before the family left, a neighbor decided that it was finally time to speak up and tell the family what she knew. Since the family would be leaving their home country for good, she needed to say something. The neighbor told Vera about another baby who was born around the same time as Tatiana, and she cried constantly as a baby. She told Vera that the baby even had trouble eating. When Vera and Nikolai listened to the story, it sounded just like their own daughter's story. This is why they continued to listen to what the neighbor had to say. When Vera did an interview with Inside Edition in November 2017, she said that the neighbor knew her family well, and she also knew the family of the other baby very well. This is why Vera believed that the neighbor was a credible source. In this photo, Tatiana is located in the center. According to her father and many people, she didn't look anything like her parents or her siblings. Sadly, Vera and Nikolai weren't able to find the other family before they moved to the United States. Each time they went back home to visit, however, they made sure to ask questions and look for the answers that they were looking for. In this photo, Nikolai and Vera are sitting with their four children on a trip back to their home country. Tatiana is the second girl from the right. Finally, in August 2017, social media helped the family with a breakthrough. Tatiana was in her 30s now when she and her sister Victoria learned the name of the other child. It was Valentia Suman. Tatiana went online and she found her. When the two women finally connected, they found out that they were born on the same day, in the same hospital. When they exchanged photos, Tatiana found that Valentina looked just like her parents. Vera's son and Tatiana's brother, Anatoly, remembers the moment that the truth finally came out. He said that when his mother opened her laptop and showed him two baby pictures, he found that one baby looked just like his younger sister Victoria. He also found that Valentina looked a lot like him as well. According to Anatoly, he was sure that Valentina was his biological sister, but only a DNA test would prove that. When the family appeared on a Russian television show to tell their story, the girls underwent a DNA test that proved the family was correct. Valentina really was Vera's biological daughter. The girls finally found out what happened when they were born. They were both born March 27, 1978, and their mothers were sharing a hospital room. When the girls were taken to be bathed, someone accidentally switched them, and nobody noticed. Since Valentina was reunited with her family, she found that it was a blessing, as did Tatiana. They both said that after discovering the truth, they had gained a second family. According to Tatiana, some people don't even have one family. She's lucky enough to have two families who love and care for her. Valentina is also a very big part of Vera's life now, as well as her husband's and her other siblings. None of the families sued the hospital for their gross negligence. They're just overjoyed that the mistake has finally been rectified. When Vera's family gathers for the holidays now, Valentina is there. This is because her biological brother, Anatoly, helped her get things settled so that she could move to the United States so she could be closer to her real family. These two babies were switched at birth, and it took years to find the truth. Subscribe for more!